that old, smaller Ritter's is now in Pittsburgh's Station Square, a sort of architectural curiosity. It used to be a jewelry store, but it was empty the day we stopped to look.
This is the original Ritter's Diner. It's currently at Station Square. It's kind of fallen apart, however, and nothing's occupying it right now. There's a lot of beautiful elements about it. Just a sleek design, nice colors. However, history and landmarks, if they own it, are just letting it fall apart right now. Those strips are down here, but the wood behind it appears to require replacement at this point to make it look right. There are two doors, one in the front and one on the side. The coated roof appears to be in good shape. The other thing is, it's just a shell. Can't see inside, but everything's been removed. It's a shell building to build however you want inside. The back is covered up with some type of skin from the last business that occupied it. And it would require forced air heating. You can see the ductwork and everything is still there.